Happy Earth Day! Today we are making an Earth Day art project. Go ahead and open up the Earth Day art Google slide. Earth Day was April 22nd, 2021. And Earth Day is really important because humans, whether they mean to or not, are hurting the planet. Do you know ways that the Earth is actually suffering? We have pollution, we have trash, the earth is heating up, and it may seem like a very big problem that we can't do anything about, but we have Earth Day to help us remember that there are things we can do for the earth. Do you know things that you could do every day to help the earth? Here's some ideas. You can plant a tree because trees actually help fight pollution. They create oxygen, which we need to breathe, and they turn carbon monoxide into oxygen. Something else you can do is eat sustainably. That means eating your fruits and vegetables. You can plant a garden or a community garden that can help the earth. And how about just using less water? If you shorten your shower, that can really help the earth because water is not free. Turn off the tap when you're not using it. Do you recycle? At school or at home, recycling is really helpful. Recycling plastic, paper, bottles, cardboard really helps our earth have less trash. And speaking of trash, do you know that some people throw their old clothing in the trash? If you can donate any of your old clothing, that really helps the earth. Instead of filling up our landfills, we can help people in need. And speaking of helping people in need, did you know that instead of taking a plastic bag, which is made of oil, which is a harmful substance for the earth, you could reuse a bag or take a cloth bag to the store. Something small you can do to help. Maybe you ride your bike or walk instead of taking the car. All these little things add up. So today for Earth Day, we are going to make an art project and you get to choose your art project. So we have a couple different choices. The first one is create a poster. The second choice is make something out of recycled materials for your art. And the third option is to use one of my templates I have. So let's take a look at our choices. You can use paper and pencil or auto draw like I did here to create a poster about Earth Day. Your poster can have words or no words, but it should influence people to feel something. Remind them to recycle, pick up their trash, grow plants, save water, don't litter. You can have a really beautiful piece of art like these, or it could be more graphic using text like this example. Little reminders really help people think about what they can do to help every day, not just on Earth Day. Turn off the lights. It saves money and energy. The second art option is to use some kind of recycled material to make artwork. You could recycle magazines, newspaper, cardboard, plastic, whatever recycled material you want to use, you can create into something. Cardboard boxes make a great robot. Plastic water bottles can be painted or colored or cut to make some sort of art. So your second option is recycled art. The third option is great if you have a piece of paper and you need an idea to get started. You can trace this template by holding your paper up onto the screen and tracing it. Once you're done, you can add color, you can add words, you can add whatever you want to have a great Earth Day art project. Let me show you the one that I made right here. So I used the template to trace the hand and the earth, and then I added my own words, color, and details to make the picture my own. I hope you have fun creating an Earth Day artwork today. Keep in mind, we only have one Earth. It is our job to take care of it. Happy Earth Day, and I'll see you next week. Bye-bye.